Now, ground of the CRO have to be connected, ground of the this microcontroller, and its VCC should be connected to the DAC. Now, after successfully uploading the program, we have to switch it to execute mode. We have to press reset key. And you can observe a square waveform. Similarly, uploading program again for triangular waveform, we have to press reset key and we will get triangular waveforms on the CRO. As you can see, we have got the triangular waveforms.